Hello again, and thank you so much to everyone that subscribed. Today we are shopping at a Russian store in Germany. Which one is the best? They don't have grape, babe.
Madness.
The marshmallow?
No, I was wondering what it is.
It's like
marshmallow.
Not marshmallow, but like hard marshmallow. What do you call it?
No, like
a pavlova kind of stuff. When does it it's already expired?
Yeah.
I don't like this at all. This is a Romanian vegetable.
Just maybe they have some.
Which is the difference from between this and this?
Ute spicy and
this is a classic.
Cream, what is the
creme?
Classic.
Yeah, this creme. Is a classic.
This is creme.
Creme.
Okay, yes. Maybe it isn't that bad. seen this one before, but I don't know where.
Vietnamese. Fish eggs. But they're mitch. They didn't say that. The price was $5.99, but we were charged $7.99. They have mochi. What do you think these are? Yeah, I want to get them. Polish.
You take them?
Yeah. This is popular in Romania, so I'll get an FS from Turkey. Why would you say that? Budweiser, yeah, I've got to get a Bud. Thank you so much for shopping with us today. Subscribe for more and see you next time. Bye!